especially when Jeannie got that thin ass bikini.
Oh, what's the matter? You not want to talk? Cause I got your mama and I feed her the cock?
Oh, what's the matter? You not want to talk? Cause I got your mama and I feed her the cock? You not want to talk? Cause I got your mama and I feed her the cock?
Okay. That won't do. After World War II, Sweden enjoyed an economic boom from having unscathed out of the war, but neutrality had come at the cost of integrity as the poor readiness had forced the country to make deals with Hitler. Ending up in the same situation again, Sweden's newfound riches were invested in the so-called total defense, the ability to protect the border while also shielding and maintaining civilian life. Over the coming years, Sweden massively increased military spending whilst organizing the civilian preparedness for what increasingly seemed like an inevitable invasion from the east. Every man, woman, and child was drilled and ready for the war, knowing exactly what to do and where to go when the siren sounded, and most importantly, to offer resistance at all times and all situations. That's us. All right, where's my... Has it got chocolate inside of it? Nice. And this time you got chocolate. That's a pretty good deal. Huh? Is that a good deal? Where did my phone go? It looks like we're here. I don't know if I like the camera there, though. We'll see. We will see. For anything of use. All right, we will do that in a second. See what we has inside of the house. I'm going to try my best to converse most of the time. That way, I don't know. Maybe come back to the video and rewatch it, and there'll be something there besides the guy just staring at the TV. That is what most of my streams tend to segue into. What? All right. No weapon. Yeah. Oh wait, what was that? How'd I do that? Can join anybody. English. Yes, vehicles. Let's go. Let me try and fix this here. Bugging me. Have a flashlight or something? I don't have nothing. Okay. No, don't think I have a flashlight. Yudervik. I probably didn't say that right. This seems fucking sus in here, boy. What was that? Flashlight. Oh, nice. Mats, we tried to call you at home, but you probably rushed to the station as soon as you heard the readiness alarm. You'll have enough on your plate as it is, but in case you find this, just know that your mom and I are doing fine. We'll just drive over to the village and wait it out there. Be careful, Mom and Dad. Okay. Upon arrival back at Ibolman? Ibolman? Ibolman. Ibolman? I don't know, man. Groups, weekend. Well, it becomes immediately clear that something is not right. Something destroyed your boat, with you barely making it onto shore alive. That thing, whatever it was, seems to have moved on, but the place seems eerily abandoned. Maybe there are people hiding in the nearby buildings that can tell you a bit more about what is going on. Okay. Let's see if we can find out what's going on. Bruh, we got a bat. Weapons are best utilized in close combat scenarios or when you've run out of ammo, using the swing weapon to deal damage, potentially stun an enemy in front of you. Alternatively, holding R2 will charge up an attack. Charged attacks deal blah blah. Yeah, okay. So we can. Oh, okay. I see. Cool. I think I prefer a gun. Hey! How do I use the gun? Assign. Okay. It looks like a piece of shit though, and it has no ammo. I don't know if this is the answer. Oh well. Yeah, let's go back to the. Yeah, we'll use this instead for now. Maybe get some bullets or something else. I don't imagine it's too hard to find weapons. I mean, it kind of seems like a DayZ. Ooh, we got adrenaline. Kind of like a DayZ style game almost, you know? Binoculars. How do I use these? Okay. Yeah, maybe I won't assign that just yet. Okay, cool. So maybe there's some ammo over at that car. Rona. Okay. First aid kits, yeah. Any good gamer knows healing is a thing. Seems like things have a weight to them as well, so you might have to be mindful of that, potentially, question mark. This is like when you wish, secretly, just tiny bit, that maybe I had more than five people in here. And someone who actually knew about this game, so they could drop me little useful tidbits. But we'll be okay. We'll endure. This game seems to be about survival. I could do that. Okay, we can't break windows. Set face. I like that you can loot all the cars and shit. That's cool. In here. I'm gonna turn the flashlight off. Seems to be getting daytime. Okay, there's some ammo. Considering how easy we got that gun, though, I bet you it's poop. Bet you it's poopy. Maybe I'll try to use this. See how it does. Do we have a map? We do. So it looks like there's a church. Said something about, I think in the note, that they were going to a town or something. Ah. Maybe Saltham? Yeah, I don't know where they. And in relation to me, yeah, I just gotta keep going this way. But I'm willing to bet there's. I don't know. What the fuck is that? Oh yeah, it's a person or an enemy. Knows I'm here too.
Come here. Come here.
Oh man, this thing sucks. It hurt. Lost a little bit of health in that. The bat is not as good as I was hoping it was. So maybe we'll try the shitty pistol. I have 153 rounds, so. So that's. What the fuck? Oh shit. Nope. Nope. Oh shit. Dude, we're almost dead already. Pretty much as I suspected, this thing sucks, this pistol. I need to go. I hear more coming. I love how it's like, follow the road and find a safe place, and then all of a sudden shit just goes down. I think I hear things chasing me. This is kind of scary. There it is. What the fuck? Man, fuck this shit. This ain't. Fuck you. Are you serious? I don't even know how many of these I have. I can't keep fucking around with this. Oh man, I'm close to a building. Maybe if I can get inside there. Oh my god. Thank you.
Bobby rubs my balls. I'll paint them all. Fucking hole in.
All right. We've gone to Stenhaga Farm to meet up with the Andersons. Go there, John. So am I John? Come on over here. Bitch. We killed a few robots, man. This thing's fucking rough looking, dude. Like a shotgun or something. Marcus, if you find us, we decided to go to Stenhaga, meet up with the Andersons. Hopefully you meet us there, but we couldn't wait any longer. I left old baton hidden in a church where you used to hide. You're young, remember? It is loaded, so be careful. Just... go. We need it. Fuck on under here. Explosive gas tank. Nice. Some new shoes, dude. Sweet. Realize I'm almost fucking dead. Oh, it's sweet. Should we take him out? Well, I don't really see anybody else. Feel like though, I get into it with this cuck, and then there's gonna be more. Sneak up on him, maybe. No, he's not dumb. YOLO. Alright, that worked. I don't know what the fuck happened with that though. Oh, that's... What is this? Is that my... Like, really? What it was. Stupid gloves. Yeah. Can't even wear gloves. That was pretty sick though. That dude got faked it. This rusty old shotgun's where it's at. So I get some more shells though. I don't really have all that many. Car battery EMP. Nice, dude. Nice. Boat shoes. Fuck yeah! I don't think I'm gonna do any boating though. Maybe. Do they have boats in this shit? That'd be sick. Sound like fucking bugs, man. Oh, that's this thing. I might die. That was a waste. I don't know why I did that. Can't even loot those guys. That's balls. It would have been cool if you had a med pack on you, bro. I'm just gonna open the hood. That's not how physics works, but okay. Leverage. Whatever the fuck. I mean, I probably shouldn't be going towards the things. Yeah, no health, no med kits. What could go wrong? Oh yeah, like something that fucked up a tank and shit. Yeah, dude, let's go fuck with it. I don't think this is a good idea. I'm just going on record right now that I don't think I should do this. Never mind, we're good. Can I get inside of here? Cool. Oh no. Yeah, I don't think this is good. What was that noise? Come go over here. I won't hurt you. Can I shoot through this?
I sure can.
To think of that. That's how we do it. Just cheese them out. Some first aid there. Some more bullets. Nice! Got like 200 rounds for this shitty pistol, so... Just keep going this way. It's kind of off the beaten, but maybe I won't run into a fuckload of robots out here. Pardon my French. Oh, saw me? What the f- I feel like this isn't good. I'm just gonna try and... I don't even know. Fucking music. That was sketching me out, man. I was hearing like... There seems to be some explosions happening. Maybe that's thunder. Maybe we can do our thing, you know? first aid. Oh, baby. Yeah, we're good now. Potentially. Maybe. Possibly. Question mark? Just get makeup. That was worse. So I just got makeup, or that I picked it up without even hesitating. Oh yeah, that's iced coffee now. Fuck. Oh well. Okay, what are you? Sticky emergency flares? Loot upstairs. Hopefully there's like a fucking gun or something. I got more buckshot. That's honestly just as good. That's just as good. And we got some birdshot. Alright. I don't think that'll really help us with the big guys, but like those little fuckers, I think that's who that's for. Is there anything in here? Just a pointless little... Cool if I could get a shot on them from... Oh shit. Was not expecting to die like that. This shotgun is gnarly, dude. This just fucking slaps him. Made a whole fuckload of noise. This jacket's more bullet resistant. Okay. Take that. Some more bird shot. How much am I rocking at this now? I'm still around 200. Good. Wonder if there's any other types of weapons that fire that type of ammo, or it's just for that pistol, probably. I'll take it. I think, if I remember right, I can recycle it. Got lots of first aids again. So that's cool. This weird little truck. I'm kind of curious if I could use one of those cars as a bomb, you know? Like lure some machines near it and then blow up a car. Because that would probably be pretty fucking effective.
Where the hell are you?
See, I thought this country was like filled full of bunkers and shit. You know? Doesn't really seem like... I mean, I don't know. I guess I'm not finding too many dead bodies, though. So I guess I can't really say it doesn't look like anybody got away, but... Can't loot that house, clearly. Which I'm not a fan of. Put the fucking house in there, let me loot it, man. It's a tease. It's teasing me. Oh, what's this? Man, I'm finding 7.62 everywhere. If I could find an AK, that would be nice. I don't know if there's AKs in here. I mean, I'm assuming so. Recycling. So there's items on it? Berlin Wall has fallen. to locate and reach Southam. Southam? Southam? Which is this way? Yeah. Going southwest. Really? Already? Maybe I'll just clap and get it over with. Oh! Is that it? I'm so dumb, bro. I'm over here shooting at a lantern and some fucked up bicycles. Just pick up skate shoes. Curious. Those aren't skate shoes, those are chucks, man. Now those are pretty cool. And I get impact resistance. Dude. No brainer. Totally gonna rock the. Oh, yeah. Fuck yeah. Now we're very 80s. Got spikes on our gloves and shit. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. So cool. With all this. A rug? What can you do with a rug? My bad. I could probably skirt them. I don't want to waste all my shotgun shells before I get to where I'm going. Skirt, skirt. Skirt, skirt. Belmonte. Nice. It'd be really nice if I could find a decent, like, mid-range weapon other than this fucking pistol. Because it's, like, served me alright, but, like, let's be honest, man. Asking you shall receive. You see how good this is? I'm not really counting on it. Like, I feel like as long as I hit him in like the vitals or something, it'll be alright, but this thing's gonna be hard to like get that follow up. It's bolt action, so we'll just keep on going, dude. I actually expected that. When I killed that other one, I noticed that there was a vision notification. Dog noises and shit. I really don't know what the best move here is. I've got 5 rounds for my shotgun. I guess the best move is heal if I think I'm gonna fight. Did you just open the door? What the fuck was that? Nice. Yeah, this thing's not bad. Shoot him in the tank. This is something that kind of just seemed like it was a thing. Like, they got a fucking fuel tank mounted on their back. Like, I wonder if that's their weak point. All right, cool. Flares for days, dude. Is this a bunker, man? It kind of look like... bunker. Oh, fuck. No way I am, huh? how good's there? It'll be like an Easter egg thing. So apparently I can't. Can't add a scope to this or something? It keeps saying EMP too, like I wonder if I can use an EMP or I have to craft it. Thank you. So does it just give me everything? Fuck. I didn't realize I had all that shit in my storage box. I don't know what the fuck's up with that. Kinda seems a little cheap to me that they just gave me all that shit, but I'm gonna take it. Makeup for. Maybe I want to look pretty. Definitely already been in here.
Vi är manuskjutet i flera minuter. Jag försöker få tag på Peter och se om försvaret har kontaktat honom. Men jag har evakueringsplanen hemma. Så ring mig så fort du hör det här.
Requires lock picking skill. I think we can assume this is locked. There is no. Huh. Fair enough. Thank you. Yeah, you were fucking saying. Bitch.
What are you doing in here?
Sweetie.
Alright, motherfuckers. Let's get it. Hear him out there.
This thing's retarded. I don't even have to run from these bitches. Yeah, I know, but it's snowing out, baby. You can't go biking today.
Where are you at, sir? Bring weapon readiness storage key, Lieutenant Anderhetch. Don't forget it.
Saltvalen? Saltvalen. Fuck. Bruh. Run, stupid. Oh my God. No, oh shit. Thank you.
Evakueringen är slutförd. Återvänd till bas. Kom. Löjtnant. Vi låser ner vässlan om 10. Rapportera status. Kom. Anderhage. Jävlar.
Vässlan. Must go to Vässlan. How did I know that was going to happen? I think this will be a good point to take a break and get some food. What have I been streaming for? I don't know. I'll return to the stream later. Continue it. It's kind of fun. So yeah, I'll continue the stream later. Thanks for tuning in.